yourself a little science lesson. Nature abhors a vacuum. That's because vacuums suck, but never mind that. The thing is, if there's a gap, something or someone is going to try and fill it. It's a freaking law of physics. You can't stop it even if you want to. And my sources have been telling me that the Chuckles Bliss-shaped hole at the top of the LMB has been filled. Don't know by who yet, but the guys in the snazzy khakis are taking orders from someone again. Which could be bad news for the rest of us. You know, in a weird way, I kind of miss Bliss. I mean, don't get me wrong, the world's a better place without that guy in it. But hey, those speeches he kept rolling out on the loudspeaker trucks were good for a laugh. And a guy who takes himself that seriously is always a good target for a loudmouth like me. But I guess we've got the division to thank for getting rid of them. Not that they did it out of the goodness of their hearts or nothing. Remember, the enemy of my enemy was the other guy